sleep.
You could do something else.
Hey! Oh, right. You should get to know some of the people living in.
My sweet Ginger. is what...
It can't be that bad, right?
The what? 18? 19? The Age of Darkness is probably just another fairy tale story to you, right? When I was young, my great-grandma shared her first-hand account of the time before Peach, the time when folks lived in ruins underground. She went days without food, everybody fought each other over the most basic of things, and people were considered old if they managed to live to 30. And it was always, always dark. Imagine that, because that's what the end of the world looked like. That situation was created by the very same sort of dark technologies stored inside this little disc. Anyhow, I'm not trying to scare you, but it's the reality of your builder business. Dangerous technologies are spread all over the world, waiting to be stumbled upon and rediscovered. Places like the Research Center, and cities like Vega 5 expedite the recovery. So, it's a priority of the Church to seek out and destroy all of the data disks and other dangerous relics.
So, I can give this to you?
Yes, yes, that's right. The Church will reward you handsomely for your efforts.
What kind of green technology?
Mostly special seeds. You'll see. We can share what we have with you as you bring us more discs. Oh dear. You should ask your neighbor Emily about how to farm.
Oh, a new builder. Oh, it's nice to see young folks moving in. Hi. Oh, if it isn't the young dog.
All the gaps have been fixed. I'm finally going to have a good night's sleep.
Thank you. run in the... Goodbye.
Hey, you'll do better with me when no one else.
Hello. Gust is a great brother, but he's always worrying about me, even though I'm not a child anymore.
Hello. I hope Portia can be more prosperous under my guidance.
That's Sunday Fireside.
You could do something else.
Hi. Morphin, isn't the young...
Welcome. If you're in need of a house or workshop upgrades, this is the place to be. Portia is on the small side, but pretty girls are plenty. I'm having a hard time picking.
Thank you. Frontier town. See you.
Thank you. this is one wicked looking rod. Thanks a bunch, mate.
Hey, my son Gust. Goodbye.
Hey, welcome to Portia. I'm pretty much the only doctor around here, so come.
That's Sunday Fireside.
Hey, Gust is a great brother, but.
Welcome, Smallish Bill. This is such so rapping quality. Welcome to our little town. Hope you have a wonderful. Now you look like a nice kid. So,
are you the new builder? Hi.
Have you seen the flowers?
I don't know why the girl. Dreams are so important.
When I was your age.
How about the planter box?
Did you know that eating?
I hope, Portia.
Yes?
How does someone's.
Troublemaker.
Hello. Have you ever heard of the story about?
Thank you.
busy. Go ask Petra.
Thank you. Hello, this is exhausting. Bye.
Good evening, everyone. We've been having lots of pandan sightings recently. I know they're cute, but still, don't go near them. They're dangerous. I've asked the Civil Corps to try something to scare them off, but I'm not holding up much hope. We all know what a pandan infestation's like. Sometimes I wish we had a tank. In other news, we've decided to proceed with the building of a bridge to Amber Island. A builder also, we are in preparations for the construction of the DD transportation system. I'll be securing the funding over the coming weeks and pick a builder soon. Any donations are welcome.
What? How come I didn't hear about the bridge? When was this?
Oh, now I finally get to fish there.
He's asking for money.
Finally, we have a new builder in town this week who lives in the old workshop outside the city gate. Let's all give a warm welcome.
Come.
Spend your time on task.
Thank you.